Hi Luca, and that you've run at Foiling Week and the Foiling community. Obviously a massive honour, to be given this award, and thanks to all the voters out there. It's been an incredible year with both the pushing the boundaries in the America's Cup, with the whole team there, pushing the boat super hard, and definitely the improvements we made throughout that cycle were pretty amazing, and then to be able to jump in the moth and have a good bit of fun with so many other people. Doing the same thing, enjoying Foiling Ground Lake Garda after that was, pretty cool as well. And, congrats to Goody again for, taking that one out. I think definitely, the future looks pretty exciting for Foiling. It's a pretty cool concept for the next cup boat. And, hopefully the teams get behind it. And I'm sure it'll, be pretty fast and, keep pushing the edge of technology and the edge of the sport, which is, I think something that's really cool. No, it's going to be a pretty exciting future. Yeah. Thanks again for all the votes, and have a great evening.